Good afternoon. My name is Gideon Olariwaju from Nigeria, and I must really confess that it's a great honor and privilege for me to join the Egyptian Youth Forum in Egypt as an international guest and youth speaker. It's really inspiring to see the work that the president and the organizing committee has put into ensuring that young people from across the world can gather here to discuss about issues that concern them and the issues that will make the most of their time in the present and in the future. Now, I appreciate that fact because youth participation in decision-making processes are being translated from tokenization into criticality. If you indeed want young people who are the most populous set and category of individuals on planet Earth right now to take charge of the future, you need to engage them. And that is why it is important that currently meaningful youth engagement is being encouraged across board and at the moment in Egypt. We need to talk. That is the theme of the event, the hashtag. And I appreciated the fact that a lot of discussion has currently been on ground and currently going to ensure that we can take charge of the future that we seek to see. Young leaders are currently making decisions for the future that they wouldn't be a part of. It is our future. So to ensure that we are being included in those decisions, there is a need to make discussions with youth, for youth, and by youth. Thank you so much. I really appreciate this opportunity.